history repeating itself, guys. These are the hats that people used to put on back then. And I hear they are called sepeo. Yeah, over here. And you people have brought back these hats as bucket hats. See how we are going back to history, but in a modern way. This has really shocked me. It's over here. There were hats made using back cloth, and we are trending them using bucket hats. We are back to history. And another thing that surprised me, that I can relate to, as you can see, I have this bracelet. I got it representing the colors of Uganda, black, yellow, red. And it all started back then with the Karamajong people doing these beads that look colorful and beautiful. So we have you guys wherever we go with you. Yeah, the place is beautiful, the place is nice, and it was worth it. Everything is eye-catching.
If someone finds you smoking this pipe, what is the first reaction?
Oh, you're doing something like juju, black magic, or anything.
Yeah, that's what is happening. But this one used to be okay with it.
Yeah, people used to, like other people smoke cigarettes and other stuff. This is what our grandparents were using, a smoking pipe, and they would put tobacco.
Yeah, tobacco.
Yeah, and I should have tried one, but we can't. Yeah, as you can see, it was all tobacco over here, and then they would put it in a pipe.
True.
So these are from different tribes. They have different shapes. Bachiga, I didn't know you had a Mindi. Samia people, Banyoro, Karamajong, people from Teso, Ambaland, Bali, Karamajong, Konjo, Chiga. I tell you, everything is here. Right here is a gun, what people were using in the war, like when the white people had already come and influenced. But check what, here is the god of war, Chibuka, and you can see spears, you can see cowrie shells, you can see everything. So before the guns came, we get the spears and go with the god of war, that is Jaja Chibuka, to make sure we win the battle. Outside the museum right now, I'm checking out, and the experience was nice. I learned a lot, I remembered a lot, I had so many confirmations to accept and take in as someone from Africa, someone from Uganda. The entrance was 5,000 for Ugandan adults and 2,000 for the children, and check the description for more information. I was at the Uganda Museum. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe if this is your first time on my channel. You don't miss out on any Ugandan content. I love you so much. Bye.